What do you want to do? What's up? Blitz play.
Hey, what's cracking? What's he at?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Hey. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah.
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Frankly, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hope for home.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Go, go.
Okay, get in the garbage truck. Guess so. What the fuck was Trevor doing? So I gotta go to Cypress Flats. Yes. Okay, so I see why they're... that I gotta coop them. My guess is... gonna take the tow truck and take the car somewhere, and two others will. It didn't matter that it was, you know, two or four door. All right, what's up?
All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Just a second. I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. All right, Mike, move it.
Get moving, Em. Across both lanes, remember.
Okay, I suppose we can do that. Okay.
I'm stopped. You're on, Ed.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
So do I gotta hit them?
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers!
We better. Nice.
We got contact. Come on, hit the sticky bar. Okay.
We do have sticky bombs? Okay, I don't remember getting any sticky bombs. Oh.
Yeah, get away from the door.
That's a plan.
The alarm's been tripped. The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds. You better run!
Shut the fuck up!
Come on, good to go!
You hear all them sirens, dog?
Looks like they hit their panic button after LSPD incoming!
Hep, getting covered by those barriers. I'm going up here. Shit, we ain't gonna clear the area. All right, hold the cop.
Make a play when we see a window.
Hey, man, we sitting ducks right here.
Okay.
Things are getting messy!
Hold your nerve!
There we go. This alley? I was hoping he was gonna... Oh, what do you want to do over here? Try using Michael. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that wasn't very good. Of course, as soon as I switch and realize... I thought I shot him. Did I get him? What the fuck? Why did they land right on top of me? That was bullshit. They weren't... What if I can escape and, like, hide him somewhere? What's it gonna say? Mission failed. Oh, they were abandoned. Like, you're up. Come here. How are we gonna manage that? Oh, what the fuck? I was gonna try to hide over there so we can figure out how to bail out of here if that's what we're gonna fucking do.
Alright, F. Stay in cover there. I'll be up here. Fall back. We'll never get out of here. We got a whole position.
Hey, man, we sitting ducks right here.
Alright, so what's the plan?
How are things for you down there?
Hold your nerve. We put these guys down, we can clear the area.
It'd be nice if we could do that. I wonder if I'm still... Are you serious? I guess we can do that because
back up in the loading area. 5-0 coming at it. Hey, the new crew won't be on top of us, dog. Back up in the alley, deal with it.
I'm up here with a rocket launcher, guys. Keep out of my way. Back off.
Did I get him? I hope I got him. I hope this is what they wanted me to do with him. I think I got that one. Because it flashes a little bit when you kill him. So, there we go. Can I hide right here? Is that decent? There we go.
This one's out of it.
They all gonna be out of it.
LSPD sniper team on the roof opposite you, just to the right.
Okay, let's switch to him then.
You gotta take him out, T.
Where do you think you're going? I was hoping I could get him before.
Man, that's some tight ass work, homie. You crawl on me.
There goes the second shooter.
And we're gonna have to take them all out. Are you fucking serious? Why the fuck did you move over there? Hopefully that takes them all out. And there we go.
Ooh.
Damn it! I liked where I was. Why the fuck did you move? I don't know if I killed that one. I don't think I did. Yeah, I don't care for where they moved me. Okay, hopefully they don't. It'd be nice if it was homing. There we go.
All we gotta do is ride this out.
We do? That's how we're gonna get out of this? That's a plan. Who's shooting at me? Oh, he's right there. Where the fuck? What the fuck do you think you're doing, dude?
They're thinning out. This could be our chance. Sicko, I'll deliver the bombs. F, you dump the trash truck. I'm on the move.
Hey man, shit, you look after yourself, dog. All right.
Oh, we are gonna make our way to the truck. Okay. Oh, I was hoping we were gonna be able to make our way through it. My guess is they might have wanted me to kill him, but if I can run, get out of here, and escape. Okay. Hey, I'm just a garbage man. I'm not one of the criminals. I'm just a garbage man. All right. Well, I'm surprised that they didn't just make an infinite spawn of all the cops. And then we would have had to just, rather than, yeah. If that's all there is to it, wow, I'm surprised. Did we put the loot in the garbage truck, though? That's, I'm wondering that much. We use the tow truck for ramming them, so. Huh. What was the loot anyway? I'm trying to remember what the loot was. Oh. Wait, which. You wanted me to go this way? I felt like there was a turn there, and then just, like, switched it because I missed the turn or whatever. I almost missed the turn. I think it was the turn where I was started slowing down, but then they already switched to GPS, so fuck it. Whatever. We're cool. And I ain't gotta worry about no cops on my case, so we're good. The getaway car is right over here. Oh. Okay, we're gonna leave the garbage truck. I'm gonna destroy it. Don't we have any? There we go, that's how I'm gonna destroy it. Okay, you didn't try to put it on the truck? I'm gonna put it on the truck. Where's the tank? I'm gonna put it on the tank. Right on the tank. Now it's gonna go boom. I'm gonna get in my car first, though. Oh, I can't. I thought I blew it up. What was that about? What? Who are you whistling at? Okay, how do you... Alright, that's what I'm doing. Getting in the vehicle. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm getting away from the garbage truck. Okay, apparently they did want me to... park somewhere better. Because... like a turn when they started driving.
Yeah, man, shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
It better go well. Otherwise, we have a fucking problem. You don't have a problem? Who the fuck is Devin? Those agents? I see that fencing was spawning as I was driving by it. Wow, we have a really ambiguous HUD. I don't see why we needed to worry about the... It'd have been nice if I knew a close second to park it. That, or they wouldn't have wanted me to park it so close. Right? Whoa. Oh, I missed the turn. Oh, you wanted me to meet him off the side of the road. Okay. Didn't even realize that. I wasn't even paying attention. I was following the fucking road and... talking. And distracting myself. And shit. I feel like I've been here... kind of... sort of. Not really.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston?
Now, what if they try to execute him before...
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores, big ticket cars, major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
I'm gonna say mission passed, blitz play. How bad and good did we do? Wow! Wait, so why didn't I get 100%? Huh? Why didn't I get 100%? Fuck. I wonder if this is where I think it is, because, yep, it is. I flew overhead over here, and this is a really nice, big-ass property.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very well. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
Yeah, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. Real opportunity.
Okay, so it's going to be a business venture for all of us, is what he's saying. I just want to unlock the part where I can start getting new vehicles and make some decent money. Fuck investments, that's what I want to look at. Tip about an investment. Check that out then. Better background music though. Let me see. What are we playing over here? Yeah, that's a good jam. What do we got over here? I don't know. Flying Lotus. Familiar Flying Lotus though. What? Our driver just called in sick, and the bar is about dry. Is there any chance you could... Oh, you want me to... My guess is... You want me to do... Okay. You know what? I'm going to do it because y'all have not given me a fucking thing to do the whole time I've been here. My own job property. Shit to do. Now, we're fucking... Confirming your appointment with Devin Weston at his new development on Power Street in Alton. Please be prompt and arrive ready to work. Okay. When you, yeah, you better fucking have me some work worth my while or whatever. I've checked out that property via helicopter. It'd be awesome if, like, I can have it. All of it. Like, if we did have multiple safe houses, then one or two safe houses. Because what is it? We have the safe house, and then we have a garage, and then we have management properties. I don't know if, like, the management properties are also gonna double as safe houses, but I kind of sort of doubt it. Unless they, like... Because, you know, you can save at beds, but they don't really have any... I'm gonna try to take a shortcut. I am gonna try to take a shortcut. And see how not scary it's gonna be. Let's see how this goes. Just taking a little shortcut. Oh, I might. Oh, it might have worked. Ooh, it might have worked. Didn't end too badly. I am surprised that didn't go uglier. Alright, where's the pickup? Get in the truck. Okay. Somebody forgot to bring the drinks. Okay. You shouldn't, but... Deliver the booze at the bar before the time runs out. Well, they better fucking stay out of my fucking way then. Ah, I could have driven through there. Okay. Oh, stay the fuck out of my way.
Sorry.
Ass, what are you doing? Okay. Maybe I could have driven through there too if I wanted to. Nah, could probably manage. I'm still done. Okay. What did I fucking tell y'all? Oh, I actually gotta drive all careful, too. Great. Y'all f***ing suck. Oh, I could've driven down like an asshole to this other road, too. Actually, no, that wouldn't have given me any shortcut. Damn it! I drive like an asshole, so this isn't good. I didn't even see that, like, before I started, noticed it. That there was a damaged goods bar on there. And of course, you know, I noticed it, so. Oh, wait. Is that the place I was talking about earlier? Just like a gas station or whatever? You can't rob the place. Yeah, you stay the fuck out of. What the fuck y'all just stopping there for? Y'all some assholes. Alright, now it should be pretty much a straight shot. Fucking better be. And start shooting everybody. And if I'm correct, right over here is a military area or something. Through there once and it was restricted airspace down. Very good ending to the time that I played, obviously. And it should have been. Alright, it should be, like, right up ahead. Shouldn't be too much farther. Less than a mile, we should be good. Right now, it's showing up on the GPS. There we go, where at? I don't remember that being there before. It'd be cool, but I wouldn't be surprised. I don't know, maybe I have to look into it, maybe matter. It'd be cool if, like, there was road construction and this and that. Stuff like that, and... Even building construction, where I've progressed over time throughout. Booze delivered, hookies. What's the payoff? Y'all better pay good. Step on my money. Up my money. Can I even enter my own establishment? I bought this fucking place and I can't even. Are you fucking serious? I bought this fucking place and I can't decide how the fuck is that That's bullshit. Do you work here, dude? Or are you just, yeah. Are you dead? I think he's dead. That's what you get for not letting me inside my own fucking establishment. I should beat your ass, too. And he's tweaking the fuck out. Lost, guys? He is. Are you that drunk, dude?
It's on.
Something you want to tell me?
Wow, you're a fucking wimp. Lost? Y'all have really fallen off. Y'all definitely fell off. Okay, you know what? Are you serious, dude?
Idiot. And
you better fucking be driving quickly and getting the fuck out of here. So, you know what? I bullshitted enough, and I should just be bringing this session to an end. I was gonna think about doing it more eventful, I suppose, to end it like as a last mission after I did the two heists. But I suppose that's enough, and that's kept us busy and all that good stuff. So I suppose thank y'all for I usually do it. Do it in order if I can remember to do it. Hopefully enjoyed this session enough. Like and subscribe. Drop some comments, share. Any and all additional support is much helpful. Every little bit helps out a lot. And thanks for joining me. Thank you for watching. Thank you for any and all support. And look forward to seeing you join me around again here. Bye-bye.